The circumvention of the legislative process not only undermines the authority of this branch, he's referring to the legislative branch, but destabilizes the tripartite system as a whole. So this is not a little matter. Ending the previous administration's disrespect for the legislative process is an important first step. All immigration policies should serve the interests of the people of the United States.